You're a G League prospect, but you have a real shot to be a contributor on the Raptors, and you do this? And you do this? Now, look, I get it. Gambling, you hear that this can be an addiction, this can be a problem, this can cause issues. So I'm not casting judgment on people who've dealt with this personally, have had people in their families who've dealt with this. It's sad, but why throw this all away?